snowfall hit northern Kentucky tonight. And as we've been mentioning already, many school districts even there have canceled or delayed, including Boone, Kenton, and Campbell counties. They've all called off class for tomorrow. Snow on the roads causing several crashes throughout the evening, including one that shut down a major interstate. WLWT News 5's Tammy Mutasa live for us over in Covington with how crews are trying to keep up. Tammy?
There's still a lot of snow on the ground, but the problem is actually underneath the snow. It's all the ice, and it caused a lot of problems for drivers on the highways today. Wreck after wreck after wreck.
There was a lot of wrecks on my way here. There's like 5 wrecks, and there's a car that was on fire too.
First came the ice. On 75 North near 275, several iced over bridges caused several car accidents, shutting down overpasses for hours.
I was coming from Louisville and it took me 3 hours to get here.
123 Kentucky Transportation Cabinet salt trucks treated roads with only 7,000 tons of salt left for 11 counties.
Well, we did pre-treat for this because it was calling for a rain first, and that would defeat the purpose. But the pavement temperature today has been a bonus for us because it's been hovering above freezing. It's been around 34, 35 degrees.
I got kind of worried out on the road.
Then came the snow.
Wipers are all frozen, so I had to scrape them off too. So it's pretty nasty out here.
The whiteout conditions slowed drivers down on 75, and crews focused on plowing the white blanket of snow covering the road.
It was really slow. We didn't see that many cars out there, and those that we did see were going at, you know, like 10, 15, 20 miles an hour. But I mean, as long as you're taking it slow, we did all right.
For some drivers, it's still hard to believe they're seeing white this time of year.
Well, it's cold, and I'm looking forward to the winter passing us on so we can get back to our normal lives.
Now, crews came in at midnight and they've been working hard ever since. As usual, main roads will get plowed first, then the secondary streets. Reporting live from Covington, Tammy Mutasa, WLWT News 5.
All right, thanks a lot, Tammy. The snow extending to other areas of the tri-state, too. Even Interstate 71 in Norwood covered with snow this evening. Side streets around Rookwood also covered as plows focus first on major roads. The suspension bridge has been closed since this morning because of icy conditions. Right now, police still have it blocked off at the entrance as snow continues to fall downtown and over in northern Kentucky. Now we want to head north to Butler County, where several inches of snow have fallen throughout the evening. No major problems on the roads up in Westchester, but WLWT News 5's Karen Johnson says drivers are just tired of all this snow. Karen?
Well, that's right, Curtis. And one thing that definitely helped us up north is the very light Sunday evening traffic. You can see right here, this is Tylersville. Just a few cars on the roadway right now. Most of the main roads and side streets, though, remain very slick. Thankfully, no major accidents reported. But no surprise, people are just done with this weather.
I'm very upset. I'm very upset.
Yeah, I'm tired of the cold, that's for sure.
Mother Nature's 1-2 punch left most of us all feeling the same way.
I'm gonna cry.
Ice that fell earlier turned to snow by nightfall. This woman, who's headed to Michigan, drove through it all.
Louisville was pretty bad, a lot of accidents, because it was sleet and ice. So it was pretty slippery, and once you hit the snow, it's a lot easier to drive on.
Roads aren't bad for me. I'm from northeastern Pennsylvania.
So you're used to this?
Yeah, this is a spring day for me.
Still feels like winter for most of us around here, including the road crews who are once again working 12-hour shifts, and those who still can't get used to driving on the slick streets.
When I pulled out of Longhorn, I almost slid all the way around. Scared me, but I'm okay.
Tonight, many stretches of 75 still covered in snow. Butler County remains under a level 1 snow emergency. The city of Monroe issued its own snow emergency, warning people to move all cars, like this one, off city streets.
But we're going to be all right. We'll get out of this, and spring is around the corner.
And I've been telling myself the same thing for the last month, but it is hard to believe it when the roadways still look like this. You can see Tylersville, very slushy. It is getting a lot colder out, probably turned into ice overnight. As for the snow, though, itself, it's pretty much done for the night, at least for now. Reporting live in Westchester, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.